So the book is not a defense of all of Donald Trump's policies. It is not a defense of his character, his personality, his Twitter feed. It's a defense of free market economic principles, which again, I think are a better way of advancing upward mobility than wealth redistribution and racial preference policies. And that's the argument I lay out in the book.